Oh, I'm not dating your cousin. She's my ex, but she's crazy too. Yeah, she lived with me. I know how crazy she is. Yeah. No, but we're fixing us, but we're not like, we don't have a title. I would pretty much call it as we're like still dating, but like not really. Kind of. She's really grateful. I'm really grateful too. Yeah, but it's a fact though. What are you talking about? You grateful for your ex? Yeah, so shut the fuck up. Damn. Well, come over here. Later. You gotta catch me when I'm tired and shit. Stop playing. I need to go smoke the rest of my clip real quick. It's not gonna take long. Don't yell at me. I love that.
Okay, now you can hear everything I say on the broadcast. Excuse me. Glenn, is your mom home?
Yeah, well.
I really miss her. I was just asking. Are you gonna watch it?
Yeah, what's it called?
It's under my name, Faith Torres.
Yeah, but see, that's what the problem is. I tried to put that shit in.
Yeah, but it should come up as like one of the first ones now. Fine, let's go to retail.
I don't know.
I'm not going to Tilted.
I'll go to Tilted. Where my dragonfly is with me. Falling. Falling.
Who's that man?
The one talking? It's Glenn.
Why don't your friends like me?
It's not that, Glenn. She's asking stupid. You want this three burst? It's purple.
Yeah, I need the mirror to stop playing. I can't even hear nothing.
Girl, you fucking scared me.
I'm gonna have the mic,
bro. Shut up, babe. Get it together.
You know you can hear yourself, right?
Yeah, Faith. Get it together.
Shut up, Glenn.
Don't yell at me. I'm white.
I know you're white.
And we don't take kindly to domestics.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Why is it doing that noise?
Why are you always yelling?
I'm not yelling.
It's white.
Glenn. Do you want a three burst?
No, I'm good.
Because it's in purple. And I have a gold one.
It's automatic.
Whatever then. So why do you continue?
I'm not, I need a fucking and I need a fucking Uber to the liquor store.
Let me know though when you get off the phone.
Who are you talking
about? You.
What?
Don't fucking want me.
I'm sorry, I'm just in a bad mood now. I'm sorry, Phoebe.
You better be sorry. Cause I didn't do nothing. Didn't I just look really funny? Somebody's gonna know that.
I hear somebody.
Heavy assault. It's purple.
No, I'm alright. I got a blue one.
Purple's better than blue.
Purple's epic.
I got yellow with that day.
And come here, we gotta go. And I have a rift to go.
Now, what the hell is your problem?
Yeah, come here.
Ammo. Oh, hold on, I'm looking for ammo.
The storm, let's go. Where are you?
Where are we going?
Let's
just go straight and then we're going.
This is where I got killed the first time. You went the total opposite way of me.
Come on, let's go, make it to the circle.
I'm working on it.
It's a problem.
You see how he texts me and he talks to me? You see how he talks to me, little asshole? Glenn.
God damn, that's some bullshit. Oh, I put me on a complete opposite side, damn. That's some bullshit.
Damn, man, that person just sat there and watched me die.
You died and it wasn't, it didn't
I got him for a 41. Oh, I got him.
Ah, damn.
I suck.
I'm like dead.
Oh damn. I heard him, but I didn't know where he was coming from. No. No.
I hope I get something good out of this.
Yeah. nap a little bit.
Help me build some shit.
I got two
toilets.
Hi, Papa. Mommy's okay now. I can talk to you. Medic. You see him? So do you see him? Victoria, call me back. What? The fact that I don't know, I came down here, everything was a mess. I gotta redo everything. What's tomorrow night? No? You mean, did you just say Wednesday? Did you just say Wednesday?
Drugs are good.
Huh?
The drugs are good.
Hello. Oh.
What are you doing? You need to hanging out. Yeah. You took your little nappy. Okay. Let's go to retail.
Yes.
No, you can. You're good.
Voy a caer abajo.
Look at that. You saw that, Miranda? Did you just hear that, or was that just me? That didn't work.
God bless your soul. Yes,
Glenn.
Yeah.
I got a purple shotgun, you want it?
No, it's a...
Okay, this is not shotgun. Working out. Hold on.
Oh, yes.
I muted the both of them.
You said what, Glenn?
What?
I said, you said what?
I said, well, I'm in shock.
Do you want a purple one?
I mean, it's possible.
I have a purple one and a gold one, so you can have my purple one.
Depends on what kind of purple one.
Yeah, I know.
Look at it, y'all, that's just crazy.
There's people dying outside. Glenn, why are you all the way over there?
I'm trying to get the chest.
What chest?
Chest that was in the house.
You're mad far.
Yeah.
I got you the shotgun. For you to tell me you're all the way across the damn map.
Yeah, pretty much.
Thank you. Next. Thank you. Next. Thank you. Next. I'm so fucking grateful for my ex.
You hear him talking?
Chase me.
Did you just witness that?
Yeah, just now.
If it's, I will come and pick you up inside my door. I will.
What?
Pick you up in the the golf cart.
You're gonna pick me up in your golf cart?
Yeah. Are you already in the circle?
No, I'm not. The game that I won, Miranda? I was sitting right here for my first kill, and I put a trap right here, trap right here, and a trap over here. What do you mean? I need more rockets. What's the matter, Chunka? Yeah? Okay. Okay, I'm sorry. The world is gonna end. Yeah? Glenn, don't you dare hit me. Somebody definitely came in here. Why are you so high? You see the way he's driving? That shit looks funny as hell. Why are you running me into things? Really, Glenn? You can't press the thing like the quad.
Died. Where were you? Nowhere to be found. That's what happened. Bullshit, son.
I dropped the purple shotgun for you.
I don't want to hear it. Y'all are going to die. I need the. I'll bring it.
Hey! Hi, Papa! Oh, stop yelling at me. Oh my goodness. Nah. Come on, mofo. Come on. Are you still hungry? Yeah. Okay, I need to iPad. I need to make another bottle. Oh, what's the matter with my fatty? Huh? What's the matter? What is the matter? Oh, the world is going to end. Oh, no. Oh, no. What the hell is that? Is somebody just going in circles?
Thank you.
Who is that, Victoria? How the fuck? That was terrible. That was absolutely freaking terrible. What?
Yeah,
I'm going into circles. Oh. That thing pissed me off.
I'm gonna go find something to eat.
You about to get off, jerk?
I'm about to go get something to eat, so I'll probably be on in like 15-20 minutes.
Yeah. It's always the excuse with chill.
Oh, bro, I'm hungry.
You're always hungry.
Fat boy gotta eat.
Whatever, goodbye. I'll play by myself.
Goodbye.
Niglet. Now you can watch me play solo. What happened to Uber? Is it what happened to Uber?
I started watching you play the game. That's more interesting than Uber.
Damn, that thing is mad, like, late.
Yeah. I
Oh, fatty. Da 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 nothing good, like, whatsoever. That's all I got from that tree is 65. Oh, what's that? I guess I'll take it, even though I don't like the freezer. Where'd you go? Victoria.
Marie.
You weren't talking.
Huh?
Said you weren't talking. I told you she's at work till 10, supposedly.
Alright, well it's like 9 o'clock, but will I be able to call you when I get back?
You should if you don't take forever.
I'm not gonna take forever, I'm on mobile.
Yeah, well don't forget, before you used to be mad slow.
Yeah, well, I put some pep in my step, so.
Hello. Hello.
Hello, you want a solo?
Yeah.
Sorry, I was totally putting my couch together and it took me like 2 fucking hours because I couldn't figure out the like the leg thing.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
You have no idea?
I had to do it like 8 times and I had to redo it like 8 times.
You have no clue how happy I was.
Yeah, so my couch is definitely way bigger than the living room.
Is.
Oh yeah. Definitely.
So what is you got it to fit or no?
Sort of.
Go what? Try again. I just got a kill. Mind you, I had no shield whatsoever.
What?
I said I just got a kill, and I have no shield. I was so happy though when I got that solo. I was like, yes.
No, the fucking stove doesn't work.
What? Yeah, so my mouth feels like 10 times better now.
I bet.
Thank the Lord. And I was sitting here, I was like, listen, I tried to call you, I tried to call Glenn, I tried to call Sierra, nobody was answering me, so I said, whatever.
I got here and my phone
go
off, but I was too fucking into this shit to try to, like, stop, you know?
I bet.
It was like, every time I got close. Thank you.
Yeah.
Baby and Tarina came over today to see the house.
Oh, she is so cute. Yeah.
Her sad ass. She's everything. The whole time she's just giggling.
That's how this one's been for a little while now. All he wants to do is talk. Oof. Are you coming in now? Oh, I'm still broadcasting.
Oh, you're watching one?
I was